to install NVivo, you need to start with the support portal, support.hull.ac.uk. You'll then be able to enter NVivo as your key search term, and under the Software Center heading, you'll see Request an NVivo License Key for Personal / Home Use. Following this link will give you the option to click here if you agree with those terms and submit to get your own license key. You'll then receive an email with a link to that license key, and you'll need to follow those instructions to install NVivo on your own device. If you're working on a University of Hull machine, you'll probably find NVivo's already installed. All you need to do is go to Start, and you'll see the NVivo icon there to get yourself started. Or alternatively, you can click on the search icon on Windows 10 and 11 machines and type NVivo to find it there. I'm working on my own desktop today, so I'm going to click on the NVivo icon here to get started. NVivo is available on both Windows and Mac devices, and while these videos cover NVivo for Windows, you'll find the interface on Mac is very similar, so I hope you'll be able to follow along with us as well. You can see NVivo's now started, and I'm logged into my account. If it's your first time launching the program, you will need to log in with your MyNVivo account that you will have created using the instructions sent to you on the support portal.